Hi, I'm Duncan McCormick, and I'm one of the Millionaire Patriots of America, or MPA, a group of highly successful American citizens who are concerned about the future of our nation. Our current administration is turning our country to shit, and we have to stand up to bigotry and hatred, backwards policies, and the bad rich people. As one of the good rich people, I fought against all Obamacare repeal efforts, the net neutrality repeal, and even the tax code overhaul, which would benefit me personally. I shared Facebook videos created by Now This, Vice, and even the Young Turks. Clearly, the nation is going in a bad direction, and I have one question for you. When this inevitable poor uprising comes, will you remember to not kill me? Don't forget that I fought for you and stood up for progressive issues like, you know, abortion rights and climate change and diversity and hell. The Dunk Group, the advisory firm that I founded, has a program for women. We support and hire all kinds of backgrounds and races and creeds and sexual things or whatever, you know. I was appalled when Trump pulled out of the Paris Climate Agreement. The planet is doomed unless we stand up for it. I really feel this way, but I'm not stupid. We're running out of time, and poor people like you are figuring it out. And I just want to remind you that I've always stood with the less fortunate and the gross, and I voted for Barack, and I voted for Hillary, and I probably would have voted for Bernie. Anyways, please let me know if there's something more I can do to ensure that you don't come to my penthouse and cut off my face. You can take me as a prisoner. I'm open to weird sex stuff if that's your thing. Fine with me. But yeah, don't kill me. I stood up for you. Please don't kill me. Don't kill me. SCATfeed.